over there.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you. Is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Once lost, but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
to act fast. Moving. To strike. Taking position.
Best be on my way.
They didn't want to surrender their valuables, even after death.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? curiosity. Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? And thus, balance is achieved. If all are at war, none can win. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell. How long has it been?
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay. Wonderful.
Broken. Must have been here a while.
Thank you.
This grove is kept by Sylvanas' faithful.
Calm down.
No more trouble. Yet.